Fox, Minnesota has been thrown out of a $300 million broken website for healthcare.
We're most people in tech
get lost while others cheat to get it for free. Minsure is making things worse, and it's hurting people. Let's chime Minsure.
So we passed around a postcard to sign a petition to help us send the message that we're ready to kill Minsure. The Minnesota House Republican budget that we passed last year and this year absolutely defunds and gets rid of Minsure. If you have someone that tells you you can't do it, it can't be done, it's more complicated than that, that's not true. We can absolutely get rid of the $325 million bureaucracy that isn't just wasteful and shameful, but it's deadly. And we can get rid of it. And we can get rid of it today. We've got all 8 CDs. And by the end of today, I truly believe, I'll need your help, but I truly believe, we will have more people that signed our petition to kill Minsure that have gone online and bought insurance through Minsure. That sends a powerful message. Please fill out your cards. We'll be around for a little while longer if you want to save a stamp and give them back to us. I'd appreciate it. Thank you very much for the time.
Thank you, Representative Hurthaus. Chair will please ask that Dave Savinsky come forward to present.